บ้านสุสดายบางคนต่างออกนี่บ้านไงนี่ยังมันต่อเมเรียนตีปรำใบได้ในเยี่ยมปี in the neighborhood ปลายมาทางในขนมดำบอนหรือในขนมคุ้มโอเค so person บางคนปนอตอนอยู่เปลี่ยน neighborhood เดย์ปนก็เลยมารูปเพียบในขังกล่าวนี่ยังเชื่อท่าปนหนึ่งบ้านอยู่ใช่ปะปนจะตูเต๋อเจเปลี่ยน neighbor นั่งปลายมาทางเนี่ยจุดข้าง the neighborhood คือมีในท่าคุ้มหรือก็ดำบอนแต่ยังรู้นึกเอาไว้ในนั้นจงเป็นดับบอลยังนั้นยังหา neighborhood so warm up look at the picture make six sentences about it so now what can you see in the picture can you see read all about it right so we can see read all about it eye to eye farmers marketLittle Italy, Cyberstop, and Cineflex. So what can you do there, right? So what activity can you do in each places? So what can you do at read all about it and eye to eye and farmers market, Little Italy, Cyberstop, and Cineflex. Can you think ofThose activities you can do at this place. Okay, so where can you do this thing? Yeah, so now you can see. Buy glasses, buy some fruit, check email, eat lunch, get a book, see a movie. You know, buy glasses, mean it has tinh vẹn ta, tinh ply chứใช้อีเมลยามมาหาไทยตรองติงสิพื้มือก่อน see a movie so you can where can you buy glasses so I can buy glasses at eye to eye right so and I can buy some fruit at farmers market and everything at the farmer market is available for my food, my breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah. So, and it also very good and natural fruit and food from the countryside. And so where can you check your email? So I can check my email at the Cyberstop, right? And so where can you eat lunch today? Or I'm going to eat lunch at the Little Italy.So I want to try Italian food, different types of Italian food. European food is very famous. And how about get a book? Where can you get a book? Where can you buy some books? I can get a book at Read All About It, right? And how about see a movie? Of course, I can see a movie at the Cineplex.So now I want you to think of another activity you can see, you can do at the bookstore. Can you think of the other activity you can do at the different places you can see in a picture? Besides get a book, so what can you do at the read all about it? So you can go to search some book.And to have information about books related to your project, or you can go to eat some book there, right? Isn't it? How about the other how about the other places? We have different activity you can do there, right? Okay, so now move to part A around town. Place one vocabulary.Places in the neighborhood. ที่กลายในขนมดับบอน Match the words and the places, then listen and check your answers. เกี่ยวยิ่งกูกงเปียหายนั่งที่กลายตัวมอสดับนั่งปีนัดจำลองดับบอนเนี่ย Example okay แต่ยังอ่านนั่งออกเนี้ยนะ Bank, bookstore, bus stop, coffee shop, gas station, hotel, library, newsstand, subway station, supermarket. ยังมา bank คือยังปลายทางธนาคาร right? bookstore, ห้างสุพรรณ bus stop, จำนวนร้าน coffee shop, okay, gas station, กระสัง hotel, library, newsstand, the place you can buy newspaper, กลายยังติงกระแส subway station, สถานีรถไฟกลางดึกand supermarket. Okay, so after you understand the definition of the word, now I want you to try to make some sentences. Can you do that, right? So if you want to borrow some money or you want to get a loan from the bank, so you can go there, right? You can go to the bank. Oh, I want to work at the bank. Because the salary is higher based on your idea. And how about bookstore? Well, in my free time, you know, I like to go to the bookstore to search some interesting book I want to buy. Yeah, how about books? How about bus stop? So when I want to take a bus, I usually wait for it at the bus stop near my house, especially when I want to go to Aeon 1 or Aeon 2. And I usually go to the coffee shop on the weekend because over there I need to have a self-reflection, contemplate about my activity during the week. And after that, I need to make plan for my life. And to check and how is it feasible or effective or not. And gas station, so fill in bể chạ xăng. I sometimes go to the gas station to fill in the gas. And hotel, do you usually stay at the hotel? And how about five-star hotel? Have you ever tried at the five-star hotel? The library, so when you want to read book, you have to go to the library. Does your school have a good library? Yeah, so can you answer the question? How about newsstand? Do you buy the newspaper at the newsstand? So where do you go to buy the newspaper? So I usually go to buy newspaper at the newsstand next to the gate of Sompumi Pagoda, okay? And do we have subway station in our Cambodia? And how about supermarket? So now I want you to think about the difference between supermarket, mall, market, and mart. We can understand mall, we can say Aeon Mall 1, Aeon Mall 2, right? So bigger one and very nice, very beautiful. And so when we say about supermarket, it's like Lucky, like Anchor, and Asia Express, and Super Duper, we can say supermarket. And mart is smaller than supermarket, just small mart to sell a book and soft drink or alcohol or something like that. We call mart. Or of course, I think you can understand and see mart in, especially in a gas station, right? And how about market? Yeah, in my village, I have market, so you can go to buy food there, fish, meat, chicken, beef, and a lot of vegetables are available there. So everything in the supermarket is available for you. You can buy whatever you want. Okay, now I want you to try to think of the other activity you can use with this word. Especially about yourself, to describe about yourself. Okay, so now after you try to make some sentences about this, so let's pause and try to map the words into the places and then check your answer. I will play the audio for you. Okay, now check your answer.
Neighborhood. Lesson A. Around town. Page 76. Exercise 1. Vocabulary. Places in the neighborhood. 1. D. Coffee shop. 2. A. Bank. 3. J. Supermarket. 4. G. Library. 5. H. Newsstand. 6. I. Subway station. 7. C. Bus stop. 8. F. Hotel. 9. B. Bookstore. 10. E. Gas station.
Okay, so how many you got it right and how many you got them wrong? And okay, I hope that you got all the answer correct. Okay, now move to pair work. Which places are in your school's neighborhood? គេសួរថាតើកន្លែងណាមួយដែលនៅក្នុងតំបន់ក្បែរសាលារបស់អ្នកយើងមើលសាលារបស់យើងមើលនៅជុំវិញសាលាយើងមានអីអាហ្នឹងហៅ neighborhood ហើយ the place you can do, you can buy something like bookstore, right? It's available, a food store around the school. And yes, and some game. Yeah, ឃើញមានខ្លះទូ game ដាក់តាមក្បែរសាលា okay, so now move to part 2, a language in context at យើងមើលភាសានៅក្នុងបរិបទដែលយើងនិយាយពី ads ការផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មាន read 3 advertisements for places in the neighborhood. What places do they describe? គេថាចូលអាន yeah ការផ្សព្វផ្សាយ3សម្រាប់ទីកន្លែងនៅក្នុងតំបន់. What places do they describe? តើកន្លែងណាមួយដែលពួកគេកន្លែងណាពួកគេពិពណ៌នា So mama's place, come to mama's place for real Italian food on 2nd Avenue, 10% off. បញ្ចុះ 10% កាលណាឃើញអញ្ចឹងណា between 5:30 and 6:30. Okay? So ABC supermarket, we are always open. នេះបើក24ម៉ោងណា supermarket. Find everything you need at ABC supermarket. New location next to Town Bank. Joe's coffee shop, best coffee in town. Find us on the corner of Main Street and First Avenue. Okay? So what can you do at each place in part A? So what can you do? Yeah, I can go to eat at Italian food. And I can go to buy a lot of thing at supermarket. And of course, at Joe coffee shop, good coffee is available at this Joe coffee shop. Yeah, so if you want to have a good taste of coffee, please go there, for example. Okay, now move to grammar 3. A preposition of location. So believe me, everybody, so it's very important to understand the preposition of location. So when someone asks you, how can I get to the Royal Palace from here? So if you don't understand the preposition of location, you don't know how to tell the direction. บสันบยืงอัดเจ preposition ได้ในยังปี location ตียืงประกอบเจอดอาจปรับท่าตาเนี่ยนุ่งตรึกฟื้นดมหนาวปีนาเตนาบานตีบ่าแล้วดำไปเอาเจ็ดจ้าสกอลปีดำไล่สิ่งไรสำคัญบอกว่ายังเมื่อยังเมื่ออินอินแปลทันในขนมบ่าในขนมยังเมื่อไอ้กินในกลางขนมเนี่ยออนออนในเลือในกลางเลือพลื้อเนี่ยคลาสแปลทันเลือพลื้อยังเข้าปัญญายังเมื่อทำไมยังจะในเลือในเลือเตะยังในเลือพลื้อทมในเลือพลื้อลงในยังมันเหม็นจังมีในทางในกระดาษขนมเลยบ่าnext to มีในทางในจอบยังมือสัญญาปรุงเงินนะในจอบ across from คือในตัวมุกยังมือไอ้กี้ในตัวมุกนี้ยังมือ bus stop อันนี้อันนี้ bus stop ไอ้ในตัวมุกผ่านบ่าโดยมีพลอยฉลองกัดมุ้ยอันนั้นยังทางในตัวมุกไอ้โดยยังปัญญาสักตัวตะปุงยังในตัวมุก apartment จังยังอันนี้ยังทางour PUC IFLcampus is across from apartment a very nice apartment កណ្ណាយើងនិយាយពាក្យ between គឺមានន័យថាវានៅចន្លោះបាទចន្លោះហើយវត្ថុហ្នឹងវានៅកណ្ដាលអញ្ចឹងយើងនៅចន្លោះគេបាទ and on the corner of មានន័យថានៅកាច់កាច់ជ្រុងកាច់ជ្រុងនៅកែង so on the corner of កណ្ណាយើងនិយាយថានៅកែងប្រកបហ្នឹងវាត្រូវប្រាប់ពីផ្លូវ2អញ្ចឹងហើយយើងមើលឧទាហរណ៍ example the newsstand is in the park okay so in the park newsstand the gas station is on second avenue this one gas station is on second avenue the supermarket is next to the bank supermarket next to the bank and the bus stop is across from the park and this oneThe hotel, okay, is between the restaurant and the bookstore. And the last one, the coffee shop, is on the corner of Main Street and First Avenue. Okay, chờ chờ ở sẵn tạm tính.
Page 77, Exercise 3, Grammar, Prepositions of Location.
In. On.Next to, across from, between, on the corner of.
The newsstand is in the park.
The gas station is on Second Avenue.
The supermarket is next to the bank.
The bus stop is across from the park.
The hotel is between the restaurant and the bookstore.
The coffee shop is on the corner of Main Street and First Avenue.
Okay, so now move to exercise. Look at the map in exercise one. Complete the sentences with the correct preposition. Lightning chair took all upon Twerkron Anson.บ่ายังมือแผนตีตามแผนตีดังนะไอ้ถวยออกมาไอ้ถนัดกร้อยยืนหนึ่งมันโตตัวมุกเตียดให้เธอไม่จะเรียน preposition or location หนึ่งเอาจำบ้านรอบ่าสมองคุณชั้น thank you see you next class